I'm still sore where I took that arrow. I hate archers.
Oh, quit your belly aching.
Get away from me. On all this.
I signed on because I couldn't watch the Stormcloaks tearing everything apart and not do something. But most of my family disagrees with my choice.
Thank you. Well done, mortal. All things are in their order, and Orchendo roams the pits. His betrayal will be punished, and your obedience is rewarded. Did you leave any alive? The afflicted are mere vessels for my blessing. It will spread to others through their touch and my own. Another overseer will replace Orchendo when the time comes. For now, all is cleansed and ordered. Go, seek your fate. I will be watching, and perhaps we will meet again afterwards. Embrace order and hard truth, mortal. Goodbye.
How can I assist? He is the pus in the wound. Oh, proper ones curl their noses, but it's pus that drinks foul humors and restores the blood. I worship Periite, yes, because sometimes the world can only be cleansed by disease.
May you walk on warm sands.
Got your back. How can I serve you, my Thane?
Don't leave here alive!
Someone there?
Still here. How can I serve you, my Thane?
surprise.
Still here. How can I serve you, my Thane? Lead on.
What was he thinking? Fool never saw me pull the air. Yeah. Boom. Yeah. victory is...
Are you a priest?
Thank you.
You have to kill to get that blade.
What is it? I haven't had much sleep. It's these nightmares. Me and every one of my workers can't catch a nod without having one. They're almost real. They say a priest of Mara has arrived in town. We'll see if Faith can cure this curse. Brina Merilis came in with the whole damn Legion and deposed Skald. Couldn't have happened to a better man. If you don't mind digging, I own the Quicksilver Mine. It's a better life than working in that damned Ironbreaker mine with all those milk drinkers. Now if you'll excuse me.
Lady Mara will save us.
Giants are close.
Thank you.
You come to Dawnstar at a bad time. Tempers are fiery. Oh, yes, of course. It's available to you for purchase. Then by my right as Jarl, I grant you a title to the land. No, we're completely exposed. Bows and arrows are in short supply. Every building is made of thatch and wood. I've given standing orders to the guards to prepare water bucket runs to the harbor in case of a fire, but that's all we can do. The Empire has stretched itself too far. This rebellion in Skyrim is one problem, but solving it won't fix everything. But that's the kind of talk an old war horse shouldn't be making. Don't worry. I have my problems with the Empire, but I'm still a soldier first. We'll keep peace and order in Dawnstar. There is room in my court for a new thane. It's an honorary title mainly, but there are a few perks someone like you could make use of. However, I could only grant the title to someone who is known throughout my hold. You help my people, and I'll make you my thane. Good luck. Stay out of trouble now.
Good to have you by my side, friend. I need reliable people around. We should go over our strategy again, in case the Stormcloaks attack.
I don't think that's needed, Horik. It's the same strategy we used for every major defense during the Great War. It'll serve just as well now.
Considering how the Great War ended, I think we need to be cautious about what we rely on.
Maybe you're right. I guess the battles I won yesterday won't win today's wars.
I'm sorry, Legate. I didn't want to imply anything about your ability to lead. You're a hero to the Empire, and I...
Don't be such an old stick, Horik. I was joking. I can do that, you know. Redo the battle plans. I'll look over them later.
Yes, Legate.
If you're here about the nightmares, I'm afraid my pleas to the College of Winterhold go unheard. Take a look. If you could call it that. The Jarl can make all the demands in the world. I'm not setting one foot on that battlefield. I fought in the Great War. I cut enough young lives short. I'm not gonna do it again. About 30 years ago, the Aldemary Dominion invaded the Empire. It was a surprise attack. Caught everyone off guard. They ended up sacking the Imperial City. I was there. Blasting apart young, elven men and women with fireballs and lightning bolts. By Akatosh, all the blood, the smell of flesh burned and pulled apart by magic. I never want to do that to another soul, ever again. Back to another fine day in Dawnstar. I had hoped life would be soon.
Tribune?
here to help the people of not play politics. Point your suspicions of treachery elsewhere.
So you say. We'll see if that's true when the Stormcloaks make their move.
Well, at the first sign of battle, I'll be comfortably sitting in my room, waiting for it to end. So don't you worry. These dreams are real, I tell you. Real!
Ironbreaker mine is 3 times the worth of that Quicksilver mine, and its fathead owner. You're wrong to come here, stranger. No rest in Dawnstar. Jarl Breena Merilus is in charge, thanks to the Empire. Best hide any Talus amulets you have. I own Ironbreaker mine. We make twice as much coin as those horkers over in Quicksilver mine. And don't let anyone tell you otherwise. I pay a good wage for any iron ore you dig up, if you're looking for work. Until next time.
Can't sleep well, no matter how much drink I put in me.
I'm just one of the miners. I don't want
to. What is it?
The mortar and pestle makes potions, if you can't tell from the name. Just step up to the counter. No, I don't have anything for bad dreams, so don't ask. My husband. We used to go out into the wilds and collect ingredients together. He used to call me his pretty juniper. It's quite romantic. If you're an alchemist, Frost took the old fool a few seasons back while he was looking for the ring of pure mixtures. I found the ring's resting place after he died, but I'm far too old to go exploring some cave now. Well, aren't you sweet? I'd be happy to give you some alchemy training in exchange for the ring if you bring it to me. If you find that ring, bring it here.